Class 7 NCERT Chapter 12 Question 7. How does the process of fertilization take place in plants? The process of fusion of male and female gamete is called fertilization. The zygote develops into an embryo, and embryo undergoes meiotic cell division to from seed.